Let's start first with jumping jacks. So 10 jumping jacks. I'm gonna do it with you guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now I have this cone set up. We're gonna go up to the first cone, back to the second cone, and back. Okay, we did it one time, let's do it again. Okay, now let's do some stretches. Let's open upper legs, go to one side. Make all of your both legs are stretching, so keep them straight. Other side. Nice. Now let's do this one now. With one leg. So now I'm gonna teach you guys. It's a little hard, but let's see if you can do it. It's a movement called roulette. So you're gonna, I'm gonna do it faster because it's a little hard to make it slow. It's like this. And we use this movement to move away from an opponent. So you're gonna basically go up to the ball, just touch it with your leg, and then move it with the other one, with the other leg. So it's a little harder, but I think you guys can do it. You just roll, just like you guys did with Coach Lucas and Coach Jessica. You're gonna roll more with the left leg. I'm used to my right leg, it's my dominant foot, so I'm gonna touch it with my right leg and pull it with my left leg. So it's still, you're still pulling the ball, but it's a little different. So I'm gonna do it again. It's hard to do it, make it slow and teach it step by step because it's a fast movement. That's how you do it. It's a little harder to make it slow. So again, you just touch it with your right leg, if that's your dominant foot, and then move it with the other leg, with the left foot. Okay, you can use it to move you away from your defender, so your opponent. So if the opponent's right there, the ball is going direct to him, you're just gonna go, oops, kind of wet over here. And then just go to the other side, okay? That's how you can do it.